Obviously, like you say, dedication takes over and you've got to be extremely disciplined and stick to what's helped you become or get to the position that you're in. And you've got to keep sticking to your program and do as well as you can. And obviously, there are quite a few sacrifices one has to make. And obviously, from person to person, it varies. You know, when you're young, there's sometimes the a young man's life that you've got to give up. It's not easy. It's not always easy to just answer it straightforward like that, because there's so many different things that obviously come into play. But there are a lot of things that obviously people have to give up to achieve certain goals. Obviously, yeah, you know, to be able to reach certain heights and become successful in a certain sport, yeah, you've got to push yourself. But I think there's got to be a fine balance between pushing yourself to the limit and at all cost. I think it's very important to keep a certain balance in your life, especially when you're young. You know, you're trying to achieve certain things, but there are certain things like family values and friendships and stuff like that really do play just as much a part as pushing yourself to the absolute limit to achieve certain of your goals.